To let Ethereal go when we were so close to achieving everything that we wanted.
I never wanted this. To torture an angel?
It isn't torture. It's a means to an end. I can't believe that you're siding with this dog.
Lucian may be a downworlder now, but he has more honor than you ever will.
I said let her go.
You Greymarks never see the bigger picture, do you?
What's the bigger picture, Val? Lying to your followers? Killing the woman you love? Destroying your children piece by piece?
Sentimentality has always been your biggest weakness. Maybe you've changed, huh?
What?
Go ahead, Lucian. Put a bullet in me. Parabatai.
Don't you dare call me that.
Why not? Because it reminds you of your betrayal? How you stole Jocelyn and turned her against me?
You did that on your own. You killed innocent people.
No one is innocent in war. If only I thought to bring a blade of silver, we could have ended this.
End it now, Lucian. Pull the trigger.
But once you do, think about what will happen to your sweet baby sister. You're always so spineless.